What type of madness is this? Identify yourself, hound, and your intentions. I guess you're coming with us. Enjoy the ride. Paws up! That's great. I'm surprised.
Roger that. We'll pick him up.
I'd be surprised if the thing can even survive that flight. Good lord. The whiplash it must be suffering. Anyway. Plan is, Well, what I want to do is I want to get in here. I think I'm going to grab some desert camel, you know? You see we got some options here. It's like a sniper rifle. This is some C4 action, but no, I'm going to go with the desert camo here. I figure, you know, if I'm going to be out sneaking, I might as well be doing it in the proper garb here before the area.
Please select a drop point.
It's pretty sandy, pretty dusty looking. Let's get it, en route. Takes a little while to come down. Find somewhere here. That looks good.
Supplies requested.
That looks good. Alright, so the plan right now, we're heading for mission 4, start point, and or episode 4, or whatever you want to call it. And there's a side op right in the area, so I'll be able to kill two birds with one stone here. Where is it coming? Where is it coming? Should be able to see it here soon. Floating down through the, yeah, there we go. The night sky. There's a side op to pick up a Russian interpreter. Which is, I think will prove quite valuable, you know. To the team. It'll prove quite valuable as an asset. Here we go. A little quick change jobby here. Oh, fantastic. Oh, damn, he's looking styling. Oh, yeah. There we go, Snake. Now we got you looking... Well, you looking right for the setting. For the environment. Okay. We're not far now. I just let it roll.
Please select a mission.
All right,
Bosch,
so...
Information warfare is more than just intel gathering. It also means disrupting enemy communications. Your mission is to punch a hole in the comms network between the Soviet outposts. That'll cut off their means to call in reinforcements. Technically, we were given this mission by a Western-backed Arab organization supporting the guerrillas. But it'll also give us a leg up in the future. Take a look at the location of the Eastern Communications Post on your iDroid.
Might as well get a little...
Head there and destroy its comms equipment. He who controls information controls operations. Just look at Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Might as well get a little rundown of what we're walking into here.
Extraction arrived at
the base. So a little comm blackout. A little, A little sabotage jobby coming up here. By the sounds of things. What the hell is C2W? Came to win!
To disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Alright, so this right here, this blue circle, that's representing the,
Marker placed.
The interpreter's location. He's around there somewhere. I have to figure.
The target is there.
I have to shorten to the point. We've got enough of a rundown though for the main mission. But I got to figure he's probably gonna be at that little village or checkpoint or whatever the hell it is. Got a little something roaming about up here. Alright. grab a few more animals for the collection, I guess. I must earn, you know, I must be earning GMP for this or something. Some sort of reward. I might as well do it, you know. No sense in sending these poor sheep to the slaughter, but I'll tell you, if it's a goat, oh, it'll be a different story. It'll be a different story indeed. Can hear... we couldn't see it, but we clearly heard him take off, take flight. Maybe I'd miss that. I guess it was a clean hit. All right, let's wait for this transport to go by. No sense in carelessly getting myself spotted here. Okay. The sheep or ram or whatever the hell it was is safely off. And let's close in and find ourselves this interpreter.
We found out there's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. If we can get him to join us, we'll have the upper hand in information warfare. Find this language specialist and that's the target.
Хорошо, повторяй за мной.
I spent
last night with your
your girlfriend.
Okay, there we go. All right. I almost missed out on the entire punchline there. For you good people of the internet.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
So it was kind of nice to know, because this is just a side op. You know, I think I'll probably remove kind of the rundown of the introduction of the side ops when they first came in.
A Soviet soldier in the Green Beret is speaking English. Must be a language specialist. With him on our side, we'd be capable of Russian interpretation support. Try and extract him.
Did I really need, you know, a rundown on it again? But I guess it's good. What I was gonna say was, is he inside there? I think he's moved inside the building. Maybe good to make a hit there. Yeah, we're good. But I'm glad that the you know, Ocelot or whoever is the voice in my ear, I simply assume it's Ocelot. It's good to know that they will give me a heads up to when I move into the vicinity of one of the side ops, you know. Because they don't take priority over the main missions. We'll put this guy down. There we go. Nice and clean. And let's try and, there we go. Get his attention. Get him moving. He's gonna come out that door. He's gonna spot that body. And, gonna get, probably leave himself blind to my presence here at the corner. Oh no, he's taking it wide. Get over here, you screwball! Take him out of the ankles! Loving it. Grab him! There we go. That actually,
Talk.
Alright. We've got ourselves the interpreter. And we'll send him back to base, to Mother Base. It wasn't as clean as it could have been, as clean a takedown, but it was certainly an entertaining takedown. I'm gonna have to try and implement that, to that dive and sweep the legs tactic. It's definitely a more ballsy tactic, because you know you're gonna get spotted there. In the process.
Boss, that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative.
Already?
Says he's always dreamed of living a free life, like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them.
Awesome.
Should give you an edge in the mission.
I like that we had to work for, you know, for the interpreter. That it just doesn't, it's not something given to us right out of the gate. That's a real nice touch, you know. And it gives us something to do out here. It gives us purpose. Calling this poor fellow off. Turning him to our cause. And killing these two men while and hiding the bodies. Anyway, time to get down to business. We've got ourselves the interpreter. And let's go and sabotage some communications gear. Or, you know, machinery or equipment. Equipment, I guess, is what it would be. Extraction. I don't think there was anything else between this little village and the mission zone. I think I'm free to just make a clean run, but I don't want to get busted at a corner unnecessarily here. Alright. This will just follow the road. I don't even know if I have access up onto that plateau. Looks all clear. It looks pretty barren out here, you know. Damn. Got plenty of, opium. Poppy plant. I don't know what they are. Whatever. We've got plenty. I thought it was worth coming off.
Black carrot. It's something of an ancestor to the domestic carrot.
Four flowers growing.
It's also a favorite of wild animals.
Is that the, our transport back? Already? Making some sort of rounds or something? Maybe it's somebody different.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Oh! I'll tell ya. Glad I came up on their backside. Good lord, did they ever get the... They would've had... Well, they could have. Potentially. Really gotten the jump on me. Good thing I came in high here. Let's give them a fall. We got that structure there off in the distance. I don't have great line of sight on whatever I'm moving into either. It seems to be elevated. I think I'll try and put a little distance between myself and it. Try and get a proper angle on it. Do some recon. Maybe take these suckers out. Yeah, like, look at that. Can't see a damn thing. And it's like 31 meters away.
Right. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
The third man down there as well. On a turret or no, a spotlight. No, he's not on the spotlight. But he's keeping a close eye, a good look. He's keeping a good eye on that road.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamin.
Alright, this looks like a decent little spot. Get him marked up to start. And let's go to the binos. There's our friend. Is that... You know what? I think it was him. He must be on one hell of a short round trip. Because I think the truck and the driver were already marked, you know. It's possible that he was the guy we caught earlier on there. While we were trying to take out the sheep. I don't know. Whoa! Is he spotting me? Oh, no. Sneaky. Filthy developers is what that is right there. Having my heart skip a beat there. I thought it was getting made.
All right. That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
Alright, cool. Looking for dishes here. To sabotage. There we go.
The map has been updated.
That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now.
Alright, awesome.
Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
Get a few more of these screwballs marked up here. And we'll go in, try and go in silent. No sense in causing a big disturbance. I mean, the point is to try and sabotage it so that, you know, that's how we're going to render them this little outpost ineffective. You know, set them back. I think we're probably good. There's Hove again, watching my backside. from atop the hill there. We'll back up here for a second. What I think I'm gonna, we need to sabotage this this equipment, and I'm thinking, I did have that C4 that could be developed, you know. So I think we're gonna step back for a second here. Get a little opening up here. This is pretty good. This will be perfect. We'll tuck ourselves away in here and
extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Bring in some C4 or have it developed. Put it to use or try to.
Please specify a project.
Okay. Perfect. Coming in? Yes.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Look at the mouse movement control when I'm in the... The iDroid is... Oh, what is this? We got something sitting over there. Wolf or a dog or something. Guard dogs? They're sleeping.
Supply drop.
Get the strike complete. On these suckers. They're not highlighted green either, so they... I gotta imagine they're clearly going to attack if I let... You know, if I don't... Subdue. Come on, hit the shot! Oh, damn. Thought I missed all those. I must have hit them once, so... Alright, perfect. Hopefully there's not a couple more over there, but I have to figure since the second one woke up, if there was another, he would have stirred as well. Grab the C4. Why do I have to go into the box just to get some C4? I mean, I can go... I can understand getting in there to change my camo. Looks like we've got route access up here as well. That's pretty nice. Come in topside of this base. These wolves, out of danger. Alright, perfect. I think it was a mighty good idea coming up here. Especially if we can get right through. This is ridiculous. Oh, no. No, it doesn't. It doesn't stay. Get off of me, Box. Thank you. That's ridiculous. I was looking for the C4. I was trying to get it equipped. I guess it's in here in the throwables, right?
Thinking of using C4? It's an explosive that you detonate by remote control after you've planted it.
Cardboard box. Out of nowhere. And then he wears it. He can get up. Run around with the thing on top of him. It's just foolish. I mean, I don't know. Kind of funny. Good for a laugh. Probably won't see me use it all that often, though, you know. That is stupid. Alright. Looks like we're good here. Hopefully I can descend somewhere, you know. Looks like we're coming in way up there. Alright. There's probably still a couple out there that I have yet to spot. Get them marked up. I think I can haul those big containers off, you know. It's kind of like picking up, you know, the little
the Soviet soldier.
Oh yes, the Soviet soldier.
A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race.
But I think...
Morbid cynicism, but it gets results.
I think it's kind of like...
That's humanity for you.
I think it's kind of like, you know, I would get a big shipment of metal or something. You know, one of those resources that I pick up in the small boxes. You can see we've got a couple of those containers out there as well. Do anything with this? Looks like it's got a little. No, just there for show. All right. Well, looks like I've got a couple of different. Yeah. Can definitely come down on this side. Could definitely come down on the other side too, but I think, you know, working this corner is probably the ideal choice. Alright. Good to go. Awesome. Excellent. Indeed.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
KC spots, man. Ah. Yeah, let's just do them. Do them dirty. We got two guys, well, two that I can count, kind of running a patrol back here.
Alright, now get to a safe distance before you set it off. To detonate it, hold the ready button and then press the action button.
Well, screw that, I'm not...
Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
I'm obviously going to plant all three before I detonate here. There's no sense in drawing attention to myself just yet. Alright, got some more goods here. Looks like biological. Yeah. I'll tell you, I hope there's nobody over here. We could be in trouble. Alright, we're looking okay. Because I never really got a great angle on this location up here. That's not gonna work. We'll get him around the corner of this thing. Yeah, this should do just fine. Because that one guy is gonna be back up this way, I think, in time. Whoa! What the hell was that? Was somebody sneezing down there or something?
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
I may have been a little noisy, you know. You may have been alerted to that. Yeah, he didn't have... I think it was the guy below me, and I don't... There's no possible way he had any sort of... visual angle on me, so... Too much noise, you know, moving a little too quickly. I'll tell you, it's nice to have an interpreter on the team. Alright. He's biding my time. Yeah, here he comes. I knew he was going to be back up this way. Maybe I should do him in too. Just keep this back lane clean, you know. There's a bit of a safe zone. I'm surprised he's not too curious about the gun at his feet. You know? I don't know. And the bloodstain. He's no private dick, this fella, no. He's a curious one, though. Oh! What's he spotting? Must be the body. We gotta figure if he'd spotted me there.
Spit it out.
Oh, we got a specialist here.
The map has been updated.
Awesome.
Where are the others?
Interpreter paying off. You're dead, sir. Appreciate the information, though. Thank you. He must have spotted the... Yeah, you know what? He did spot the body. Good thing I took him there. I guess he wasn't actually gonna come this far up here, though, so... You know, because I baited him in. Alright. Two down. Still looking for minimal casualties here, you know. I don't want all-out war in the camp. Still trying to maintain a level of stealth, but... And silence. Alright, now there was a specialist, you know. What I'm wondering is, how do I identify him? I don't know, I'm gonna have to look into that if I can't figure it out here. Not seeing anybody with a special type of icon on them. Bit of gear over here. Or not gear, but material. Alright, I guess, it's time to descend. Let's see if we can... I'd like to try and grab this container. But, you know, airlifting this sucker out of here would definitely alert the, you know, the rest of the camp, the rest of the crew here to... I've got 0% chance of hauling this out of here. Well, ain't that a bitch. Couldn't even do it if I tried. I must, I don't know. I think I'll just leave it. I must have to upgrade the Fulton gear. The extraction device. Yeah, that's gonna be it. It's gonna be it. Simply can't carry it, haul off something that size yet. Alright. I'm gonna go into creep mode here. Look at this. Oh, it's flashing. We must be able to collect the thing. Put it up at Mother Base. Oh, damn. Get down. Snake, get under that bed, sucker. Backing in there. Need to collect my cassette tape, clearly. Must be done. But, I'm always worried that killing the little ghetto blaster, you know, killing it will alert them to something being, well, to something being up, something out of the ordinary. Still not seeing any sort of specialist out there, I don't know. Am I looking for a guy in specific gear? Looking for somebody who maybe looks a little bit different. We've got the intel that there is a specialist here. That guy, the guy to my right, guy off camera right now, he looked a little different. I wonder. Whoa. Oh, you're done, buddy. Came around the wrong corner at the wrong time.
Speak.
We got some processed materials. You know, I gotta figure that's probably the big freight container, you know? I don't know. Maybe. Alright, let's tuck him away here. I don't know where we're going with him. Find a decent location. Let's haul him off. We'll take chances that maybe he's the man I'm looking for.
Roger that.
Good. I mean, he was decked out in all green. The rest of the camp kind of looking a little different. But that other guy here who's, you know, he's got like the brown jacket on. I don't know. I don't know how to identify the specialist. Just a crapshoot at this point. Whoa. I have a feeling getting to this third one. Maybe a bit of an ordeal. We've got some thick, I wouldn't say thick forces, but it's enough. What are we trying to get to? Right there. I'm loving this game, you know. It's, it's something else. I love moments like this, you know. Maybe not great for the video, but just having to sit and wait. Sit and wait. Wait this sucker out. Let him go about his patrol. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop dicking around too much. Screw the specialist. If we got him and we got lucky and we managed to haul him off, then that's perfect. If not, oh, we got some goods right there. We got a dumpster there too. That may come in handy. He won't take cover. Just ridiculous. There's no reason why he shouldn't be able to take some cover right there, you know? Oh, shite. Getting greedy. Could be the death of me here, or at least my discovery. Back up here a little bit. It's the distant screwball, too. It's not even the two that were closest. Eagle Eye Charlie here, closing in on me. I don't know how he spotted me there. It's ridiculous. Getting greedy. Trying to pick up all the little bits of, you can't really, I don't know if you'd call it loot, but I mean, it's no diamond, no. But it's definitely something. I think the red is fuel. I think the brown is metal or some sort of ore. And I got this guy coming back. That actually works out well. This gives me a decent little window here to slip in here. Especially with the distant guys back to me now. Try and grab this as quickly as possible. I mean, again, right now, I just don't know what I can get away with, you know? So at this range, I'm definitely tippy-toeing, you know? Till I learn otherwise.
A dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
Well, mounting the dumpster, I mean, get me on top of this building. I don't know if I'm going to be able to pull this off from this side, though. Wait for him to go back to, back to the tent. Whoa. Shite. Again, Eagle Eye Charlie, I have no doubt. I have no doubt it was him. What are you doing, Snake? He's a slippery one. I'm going up this, the old wagon here sideways. Alright. Do I have... No, not quite high enough. Alright, here we go. Try this right here. Get a little pocket of space here where I seem to be in everybody's blind spot, you know? So that's kind of nice. Yes, perfect. Alright, we're up. Down on the belly, Snake. God damn it, man. It gets a little sketchy, you know, when he first goes up there. Because I wanted to go prone right away, but it's for some... I mean, it's the same button, right? I hold it to go prone, and then I'll push it to stand up from the crouched position. But I tried to go prone there, and he wouldn't do it right at the lip, right at the edge of the structure. Nearly cost me. We're okay. Hiding behind the sandbags. Get the C4 planted. Get her done.
Explosive should take care of them well enough. Damn it. How you do it is up to you.
Alright. Alright, awesome. Awesome. Not bad, you know. Now you see me panicking a little bit here, trying to get off the building. Got a man closing in on me. Hopefully this guy behind me at about my 4 o'clock doesn't turn around at any point. They're running a pretty serious search. There's a couple of them over there looking for me. Alright. This guy, oh, kick in the bucket. Oh, I didn't like the way I put that. Kick in the bucket will have me kick in the bucket. This guy gets alerted to my presence. All right, so the C4 planet, it's time to, well, put some distance between myself and the heart of this camp. We'll get to the perimeter. This guy here with a radio on his back. Yeah, I'm still kind of baffled about the whole specialist thing. I'm getting alerted to him, but nobody's sporting any sort of unique icon, you know? So I don't know. I have to figure he would have been identified, that we wouldn't have just been given the information. There's got to be some sort of way to identify him, you know? Without having to interrogate him. Still tempted. I still want to get one of these suckers out of here, but I don't think it's going to happen, you know? I don't think it's going to happen. Alright. I have to imagine there was no way getting back up the ridge, you know, working the ridge line. Has the driver of that truck, has he been here all this time now? Yeah. Oh, shite. I think that's him spotting me, in fact. Oh, no. After all this, I better not get busted here on my escape. Is there a second guy moving in on me? No, that's the driver over there. Thank God. Thank God for these barrels. And this man's laziness. I gotta worry about the guy up here. Hopefully he doesn't get called in for a little backup. Alright, wonderful. Oh, perfect. Creates a nice opening for me, too. Get around these sandbags and I won't have to worry about him again. Really, just the guy in the lookout post, you know, that I need to avoid. I think just to avoid him, really just staying on my belly will do the trick. And there actually may be a couple of guys up here. You can definitely see there are a couple there, but off in the distance. But I never really got much of too great a look at this end of the camp, even when I was up on the ridge. Alright, we've got a second freight container. I think I'll be able to haul this one off. No, still getting a 0% chance. Probably not even worth the effort here. Alright, let's do this. I think I'm, close enough to the perimeter. Oh, they don't all go at once? Alright, that actually works out pretty nicely.
You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Info has been updated.
Oh. Alarms have been raised. Well, alert level anyway. Oh damn, these two moved right in. This could be troubling. Right here in the shitter. I could try and lure him in here. I could hide myself away, but I don't think that I'm close enough to try and bait him in, though, with my little mechanical hand knock or whatever it is he does. may have to just resort to the old bullet to the head. There we go. Two to the skull. I'll tell you, getting the single shot out of this rifle in particular seems really, really tricky, you know? You've got to be real gentle with that mouse. All right, now this guy noticed something was up. I think he saw, I don't know if he saw his buddy fall, but he was definitely, he had that exclamation point up on him for a split second there. But we had him frozen with fear, apparently. Yes. And we're able to circumvent. Nice little dive there. We're able to circumvent his position.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Alright. Did we ran this camp for this mission here. Dawn till dusk, okay? Pretty much, pretty well, you know. I think it was just dawn as we arrived at the this episode's or this mission's starting point. Now the sun's just setting. As the communications were black. Look at this! Look at all these sheep! Oh, what is this over here? That's some treasure! Oh, nice. I'm glad I stumbled in here. Shall we haul off the flock? Yes, we'll get them out of harm's way here. No sheep left behind here. No sheep left behind before we leave the hot zone. Because you know that the Russians, they're eating these lambs here. Mutton chops, yes. This is their food supply. So we've killed their communications at this base camp. Or at this base. And we killed their food supply as well. We didn't kill it. We stole it, yes. Make myself a sweater when I get back to Mother Base. Alright, wonderful. Thought I saw something shiny over there. I guess not. I guess it was just the one diamond. Beauty little location.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy.
Alright.
Mission complete, boss.
Appreciate y'all stopping in. Hope to see you next time. Later.